How are you, Miss?
Washington.
Miss Washington. Sorry, I knew that. I'm Detective Jackson. I apologize for the circumstances, but unfortunately, we have to be here. Care for a smoke?
I don't smoke. Thank you.
Yeah, I tried to quit a lot, but that's...
Can you tell me how long this is gonna be? Because I really need to get back to my kids.
Well, I actually can't tell you how long it's gonna take, but I'll try to get you out here as quickly as I can. You do understand the gravity of the situation, so bear with me. Miss Washington, does your husband own a gun?
No.
No. Are you sure?
I mean, I know who you are, you know what I'm talking about?
I've never seen that.
Really?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Well, maybe you should see.
I don't know what this is.
These are the two men that your husband killed.
You sure you can trust this guy?
One thing you could do is you could trust me, man.
My husband didn't kill anybody.
Really? Were you there?
What up, man?
Man, I'm looking for that work.
Maybe you need to talk to Jay and Ray.
We the lions out here, baby. You know, this is the jungle.
Where they at?
They out back.
Cool, I just go out there, or?
Detective, like I said before, I sent my husband out to the store to get flour for our son's birthday cake. Mm-hmm. And when I got back from the laundromat, your boys was already picking him up.
I understand, you know. I get it about the flour and going to the store, but you know what? I'm not too bright, see? Because we would have never caught your husband without an anonymous tip.
Whatever I need to do, man. I'm saying to get trust.
But what I can't quite figure out, how is it possible that your husband had 4 kilos in your house, in your closet, without you knowing?
You gotta do something for me, pal.
You gotta take this.
Whatever I need to do, man.
After he killed 2 men.
I see it. He didn't do it. I swear. I swear to you, that's all I know. My husband is a good man. Okay, he's a good father. He's a good man, and I don't know about any of this. I don't know.
Good man, good husband, good father. A lot of coke, a lot of dead folks in you.
You ready to be home?
Money, man.
Well, this is what home's like now.
The charges. Is your husband a killer?
Oh, he is not.
Before you love me all the way. Before you love me all the way.
in her chest, her face with tears. Had a man's back, he was facing years. In her name, though the place was his, they trying to take everything except the kids. But yeah, she been through scuffling fights while he trying to hustle that white up all night. Wondering if he's alive, seeing him try, she bubbled inside and screamed. Judge yelled for order, court reporter making her words shorter. His lawyer sat next to him. She could see how the trial was affecting him. It hurt for her eyes to connect with him. Using her lies for protecting him. They arrested him for murder and gun possession as they read back her confession.
Well, basically, we got a tip that Mr. Washington might be involved in these two deaths. From that tip, we found a gun in his home. We found 4 kilos of cocaine in his house. That gave us motive. The intent for us, it was a rap. That's about as strong a case as we can get.
She screamed. The foreman got the verdict from the bailiff. His emotional outburst, tears, and smeared makeup. It stated he was guilty on all charges. She's shaking, looking like she took it the hardest. A spin artist, she brought her face up laughing. That's when the prosecutor realized what happened. All that speaking of mind, testifying and crying. Witness did the crime, the queen pin.
Thank you. My husband didn't kill anybody.
We would have never caught your husband without an anonymous tip.
We the lions out here, baby. You know, this is the jungle.
All I know is that my husband is a good man.
One thing you could do is you could trust me.
Good man, good husband, good father. A lot of coke, a lot of dead folks in you. You're really not too bright.
He didn't do it.